degree in mathematics.
We don't have enough work for you college boys.
Just give me whatever you got right now. I'm just trying to find a job.
Hey, man, what you doing?
What does it look like? Taking down the rims.
They always messing with our neighborhood.
Mm. And what are we supposed to do now?
That was pretty low what they did to y'all outside, but I'm gonna let y'all swim in here. If you cup your hands, you swim a whole lot faster, son.
I think I swim fast enough. You need to leave the swimming to the experts.
So you're the expert now.
Man, you were fierce in that one. Could you hook me up with some of those moves sometime?
First, learn how to swim. Hey, Elsa, why don't you come and swim with us?
Jim, where I come from, we swim naked. And I don't want to embarrass nobody.
My name's Jim Ellis. I'm coaching the boys down there. We've started a little swim team.
And then what happens? Do they get swim scholarships?
Probably not.
Yeah, definitely not.
This is proper swimming attire.
One side fit all.
Hell no.
Yeah, my boys can't fit in those.
Trust me, you and your boy will be just fine.
What's so funny, man?
We just clowned
it. You had a golden opportunity to do something special, but you wouldn't take it seriously.
I quit.
Remember, if you walk out, you are walking out on your life. You don't want to leave, and I don't want you to leave. See, we've been chasing dreams for many, many years. Tomorrow, you'll all get an opportunity to fulfill some of those dreams.